I know this isn't a place you would normally look, but on badges, there's a badge called Legacy. Its description is secret, but you can only get it by meeting a former developer. I think their name is Mandica, and it's completely impossible according to the description of the badge, which probably means they don't play this game anymore.